Hey everybody, welcome back to X-Plane 11. I'm Bill, and today back in the Cirrus jet, and we are at Edwards Air Force Base just before sundown, which I guess we could probably give us a little more daylight. It's pretty fun being able to control that. Okay, so Cirrus jet, Edwards Air Force Base. I wanted some wide open spaces, which place obviously has, because I wanted to test this. This is the Cirrus parachute system. So if you're watching this video, it worked or something cool happened, which is why I posted it apparently. Right now nothing's clickable. So I am going to hope that once the plane gets turned on, that everything should be coming on, maybe? Ooh, nothing's, cursor isn't working for anything. So let's go to view, let's go to, nope, developer. Where is flight? Oh my goodness, where is it? Show. There's a button that shows what you can press. Show instrument, click regions, there we go. Okay, yep, it is. It is clickable, there it is. Okay. Alright. And now we got our little cursor back. Okay, so this is going to be quick and dirty start up. Apparently this little Beechcraft is going to be taken off in front of us. I guess we can just pretend like he's our chase plane. Okay, so I've never seen this done before. I don't know what happens. Hopefully it's cool. And let's see. So that guy is definitely going to be going to the runway that I was planning on going to. Alright. This is going to be crazy. So it's the CAPS system is activated above 600 feet. I'm going to get a little bit higher than that. Probably hit 1,000 feet before I pull it. This is crazy. I don't know if this was like an update or if the original version of this had it too. Sorry, my taxiing is like all over the place right now. Alright, good. This guy is not messing around here. Sounds pretty cool. Nice. And we're going to line up and wait. Okay. 2-4. All right, boys and girls, let's see what happens. I'm actually gonna go into customize. Okay, good. This is already low. Let's make that low as well. Okay. Let's let that guy get out of our way. Where are you going, buddy? Okay. I think we're going to turn. We're going to make a left turn anyway. Here we go. Testing the parachute. So I'm going to first do... I'm going to do it from the inside, and then we can replay from the outside. And we're up. And flaps up. Gear up. It's all right. Okay. We're just going to turn around then. I'm going to get clear of all that stuff. Take a peek from the outside. God, this thing looks so cool. All right, here we go. Here is the lake bed. Sorry, I keep clearing my throat. I don't realize I'm doing it. Still fighting a cold. So let's get it level, pull the power. Okay, here we go. Ready? Oh my God. What is it doing? Is so annoying. So I think we are now just falling to the ground. Oh my God. That is the coolest thing. Oh no way. Yep. That is insane. Oh. Ooh, so that came down a little bit quick. Tire blown. You blew one or more tires. Yeah, no kidding. Okay, so let's try it from this view first. See what happens. Okay, slowing down. Oop, and there goes the chute. So there's really not much that it does. That looks so goofy. Oh my gosh, that is really goofy. Parachute is huge, though. Well, that is Interesting. Just you blew one or more tires. Okay, so I'm gonna try that one more time. Actually, I'm gonna go. Let's go to. What can I do? Aircraft. Reload current aircraft. Okay, so guess it reloads it on the lake bed. See if it'll take off here. And we're up. Nope, we're not up. Now we're up. Yep, now we're up. Okay. Okay, so 600 feet. Okay, so here, like if the engine cuts out here. Engine's out. Okay. And level the nose. Level the nose. Now we can't get anywhere, right? Okay, so now. And this is way slower than it was, so now I'm gonna pull it. And it immediately flips upside down. Let's lower the gear. 500 feet. And it's rocking like a crazy person. Oh, this is gonna be bad again too, isn't it? Yep. Yep. Okay, well, I guess on that really ominous looking note. That'll do it. So the Cirrus Vision Jet does have a functional parachute and slightly functional. This is bad. All right, guys. Well, there you have it. Thank you for watching. This was a quick one, but a fun and educational one. So that'll do it. Peace out, guys. It's burning through the night. Okay, goodbye for real.